Well, TNT cricket captain Denesh Ramdin is thrilled with his team's fourth place finish in the just concluded West Indies Championship Series. The Red Force scored a deserved 85 runs victory over the Jamaica Scorpions on the final day to jump from sixth and last to fourth, prompting Ramdin to point out possibly the team finishing higher with a little more consistent cricket at crucial stages during the season.
Look back at the season, the Barbados game and the first game that we played in the season here, which I was absent for. I think those are the two games where we could have been first or second. To win the tournament, probably 7 to 8 games, winning 4, drawing 1. When you look back at those two games, we could have been probably 1-2. But having said that, the guys shown progress, which is very important from last to fourth, and something to work forward to going into the 2019-2020 season.
While not fully satisfied with where the team finished, Ramdin remains optimistic of doing better next year and in the other competitions amongst regional teams. He's also adamant that they are not too far off as a team.
Yeah, I don't think we need anything. We have all the power that we need. We have spinners, we have pacers, we have batsmen. It's just for us to be consistent, I would say. When we lose games, we lose wickets in clusters in a session, and then we bowl bad, we bowl a session bad. So I think that's where the area we're going wrong. I don't think we can change much guys here, probably. Guys like Django, Raja, those guys who were in set up before, we need them to be more consistent in club cricket and do well at this level.